Hello students, I am Dr. James, head of the Department of Environmental Science. I am happy to introduce the open course offered by the Department of Environmental Science. The name of the course is Disasters, Environment, Risk Reduction and Climate Change Adaptation. Once again, Disasters, Environment, Risk Reduction and Climate Change Adaptation. As you see, globally there is an increase in the frequency and intensity of weather and climate related hazards nowadays. Many impacts of climate change may manifest themselves through changes in the frequency, intensity, or duration of extreme weather events. Everywhere we find the global climatic change and disasters have their greatest impact at the local level as well. Studies show that the accumulated impacts of all small and medium disasters may be equivalent to or even exceed those of large disasters. Therefore, increase in the frequency of these even lower intensity hazards have a major impact on economy, leading to poverty. In this course, we try mainly to address disaster risk reduction and climate change adaptation. Let me explain this. Disaster risk reduction is the concept and practice of reducing disaster risk through analysis and management of their causal factors. It reduces exposure to hazards, lessens the vulnerability of people and assets, improves management of the land and environment. In fact, rather than worrying about disasters, one should try to reduce the risks that may ensue disasters. This course actually tells you about it. Climate change adaptation, on the other hand, is adjustments in natural or human system in response to actual or expected climatic changes so that these changes in climate leave us with moderate harm and also exploits the beneficial opportunities that it renders. For example, adapting development to gradual changes in average temperature, sea level and precipitation, that is rain, caused by climatic change, and of reducing and managing the risks associated with more frequent, severe and unpredictable extreme weather events. This open course teaches you how to go about it. That is, you come to know what adaptations one can acquire in the profession, business, industry, or even at the government level, etc., for the betterment of human society.
Dr. Anju, faculty in charge of open course. The objectives are met within 5 modules of total 72 hours, including a case study. I would mention that this course is a UN recommended course and the syllabus is as per the UN syllabus. We will try to get UN certification for the candidate who clears the course successfully and make international otherwise. Thank you.
you are most welcome to opt for the course. This would give you ample opportunities in various governmental, private organizations, as well as in the UN programs. We have enlisted the organizations and institutions of the opportunities in the website. You can also go through the syllabus again given in the website. We will also try to get UN certification of the course to make it international otherwise. So, welcome you all and bye. See you.